legs are split. Okay? Now, when we're going down and we're about to spin, you don't want to be so flat-handed that where you're dragging your fingertips when you're spinning. You know, it's kind of, you're not necessarily fingertips, okay? You don't want to grip with them because you want to spin and be able to get a good turn on that palm. So, I'm going to do the move a little faster for you. It's going to show all the steps and everything's going to be one motion. Here, up, spin. Okay? Once we're spinning,